I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find and delete your Amazon browsing history in the Amazon mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. While being able to go through your Amazon browsing history is generally a good thing, there are some circumstances where it's probably a good idea to turn it off. For example, if you're shopping for a surprise gift for your spouse and they have access to your Amazon account and can easily look at your recent browsing history. Thankfully, Amazon makes it easy to find and delete either individual items from your browsing history, delete all items from your browsing history, or turn off and stop Amazon from showing your recent browsing history altogether. Now let's walk through the steps to find and delete your Amazon browsing history in the Amazon mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Launch the Amazon app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Amazon home screen. Step 2. Tap the profile icon in the menu at the bottom of the screen. Your Amazon profile screen opens. Step 3. Tap Your Account at the top of this screen. Your Amazon account menu is displayed. Step 4. Scroll down to the Personalized Content section and then tap Browsing History. You'll arrive at the Your Browsing History screen where you can see a list of the items you've recently viewed on Amazon. Step 5. If you want to remove a single item from your recently viewed browsing history, navigate to that item and then click Remove from View. The item image will be faded into the background and a removed message will be displayed. Step 6. Alternatively, you can tap Remove All Items from View at the top of this screen to immediately remove all of your recently viewed items on Amazon. Step 7. And finally, if you want to stop Amazon from showing all of your recently viewed items in your browsing history, you can tap Turn Recently Viewed Items Off at the top of this screen. You'll see a message warning you that items you click on or search going forward will not be displayed in your Amazon browsing history. Tap Turn Off Browsing History to stop your Amazon browsing history from being presented in this section going forward. You'll now see a note on the Your Browsing History screen that the feature is turned off. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.